Bangladesh to turn into a developed nation within 2040. Says Law Minister, Bangladesh News. Yesterday, it was stated by Anisul Hook, Law Minister, that within 2031, Bangladesh will shape itself into a high middle income nation, and within 2041, the country will be shaped into a developed nation if the current development pace of the nation is kept intact. He was invited as the chief guest in Legal Infrastructures of International Investment Conference 2021, which was arranged at a city hotel by Bangladesh Export Development Authority. He made this statement in the conference as he was delivering his speech as the chief guest. According to his statement, the government has taken several steps to increase foreign investments that include formulation of the 8th 5-year plan along with amendment and alteration of relevant laws.